Lavatte is here.
Monsieur Lavatte is here. I trust I see you well, Monsieur Lavatte.
You're looking very well, Monsieur Lavatte.
I'm never feeling better, my good woman. Tonight, tonight is the night of my life. I've dreamed of it for years. Every time the harvest begun, every time I've gone to the bank, opened a ledger, closed a so that a profit avoided a loss. Charge 10%.
Ha!
When the others got 5.
10% instead of 5.
But a triumph.
Still 5. 10%.
A triumph. You're getting on, you're moving up. You pass the milestone on the road to the great big house, Maison Lavatte, where one fine day you'll stand at the door with a major domo and 6 tons of men, crying the names of 100 guests.
A cream of a province, remember that.
A cream going sour, turning to cheese.
Started with less than 50 acres, and now I'm worth 6 million francs, and I'll cry to them, Excellency's friends, Excellency's friends. Eat what you like and drink what you like, it's all the best that money can buy. My house is yours until the dawn.
He's getting on,
he's getting on. Feeling father, a happy child.
My daughter Madeleine.
The
betrothed is betrothed to Amade.
Something.
something in that. Now these actors owe you money.
Nothing but money, nothing
but
money.
You owe me some money.
You must be true.
Now if you promise to give me a little more time, you can send this troupe of players to me. For nothing.
What a miser.
What a miser.
Come, Madame Bardeau.
Please, Monsieur
Lavatte. No tales of distress, if you please. Let the church look after its own.
Yet.
The players? No, I arrived here late last night, and tomorrow I go to Paris, there to rehearse my play, the Persian Princess, the Persian Princess. Here it is, and a masterpiece, I assure you, but I'm still
must go.
first, please read it with me, or at least give me the cues. You are Semira, a beautiful Persian princess, and I am Sadi, an Arabian prince in love with you. I am wounded now once again. It is my heart dying for thee, Semira, virgin rose of gold. Behold, a lady astride in thy eyes. Alas, I faint, I die. Is distraught.
Die. Live
for me.
this is important, and you're doing very well. Let me whisper my love in the darkness of your hair.
There's a snow on the desert, it's in the sun.
Let me whisper my love in your arms, in your arms, my love, in your arms.
Enough, sir.
I'll be talking to God. I'll be talking to God.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
spend the night in the cells.
And I promise to Father not to do it again. Trust him, he'll find a way out for us. He always does.
Yes, dear Father, all his lights are way out for us. And then, oh, for more misery and more humiliation, he finds himself as badly off as ever. He's old and out of debt. He's nothing to offer that anyone wants.
Fellowship. Let us rascal. If I find you anywhere near my house tonight, I shall call the servants to march you out of my grounds. Be off, impudence! My business here is with these players.
I am the manager of this troupe of players, and if you want us to entertain your guests, just name your terms, and we will undertake to give you one of the finest pieces of our repertoire.
My terms are these, that I will cancel the debt you owe your landlady. And in addition, for your expenses for tonight, I'll give the sum of 80 francs.
80 francs! It's an insult!
Yes, it's an insult!
Even leave this hall.
You standing on dangerous ground, keep your bargaining habits away from art.
The poet is right, art like love admits no bargaining.
Close the mind, close the fist, you bargain the moon and stars out of the sky.
Like neither
eyes. Perhaps the love.
We will return to sense. I will pay your debt and give you 80 francs. Reject my offer, and you cannot leave.
We must accept your offer on your own hard terms.
It is a bargain, then. Now tell me, and be quick now, which piece will you play?
Yeah.
if it be your best, then that is what I want. Be ready to perform it at my house. Maison Lavatte, at 10 o'clock tonight.
And tell your beautiful Madeleine that I shall be there too.
Father, are you absolutely sure this is the night?
Father, are you absolutely sure this is the night?
I'm sure. Torches glare, the hell will fear.